Yo, what's good, everybody? I'm your boy, Big Homie, and welcome back to the trap. Today, we got BLACKPINK, Light Up the Sky, official trailer for Netflix, man. Listen, who else is excited? Who else is ready to turn up? Who else is ready to turn up with me? Where my blinks at? Boy, listen, we're going to dive head first into all this, but if you're new around here, you like what we're doing, you want to be a part of this community, and just get down with your boy, Big Homie's vibes, I very much appreciate it. If you do me four solids real quick, they're absolutely free for you, and it mean the world to your boy. So if you could do those, man, I appreciate it. Wait a second. Big Homie, that was only three. I need you to comment down in the comment section below. This is the first time I'm getting a real backstory on BLACKPINK other than what you guys giving me. So feed me. Bruh, come on, man. Put your boy on more game and more game. I'm so excited. I'm ready. I want to say this drops tomorrow. I want to say the 14th, but I could be wrong. Might be today. I don't even know yet. But if it is, I'm about to get this hoe out and I'm about to watch this. If you're new around here, do those solids for your boy. Let's dive head first into all this, man. I know what you came here for, so without further ado, BLACKPINK, Light It Up. Light Up the Sky. Netflix trailer. They got the COVID-19 mask on.
I'm ready for love.
There you go.
Our next guests are the best charting Korean girl group of all time. K-pop sensation.
K-pop has become a worldwide cultural phenomenon.
We grew into something that we didn't even know was possible.
I think what makes K-pop is the time that we spend as a trainee.
I was 14, such a kid.
We all lived together, sort of like a boarding school, like a trainee version.
I had never even imagined myself living apart from my family.
I'm gonna cry.
Everything was counting that time.
내가 여기서 그냥 조금의 힘듦 때문에 그만둔 게 맞나?
But when it was the
make me tear up.
이 조금의 힘듦
family. I'm gonna cry.
Everything was counting that time.
내가 여기서 그냥 이 조금의 힘듦 때문에 그만둔 게 맞나 하면서.
But when it was the four of us,
it's the whole thing. Why?
뭔가 합이 잘 맞았어요.
All I wanted was people to see the potential in us.
다음 게 나올 때는 저희도 부담이 있는 거죠, 막.
Let's go!
The first female Korean group perform at Coachella.
BLACKPINK, like, 지금 봐,
뭐. How do we live up to this hype?
Who would have imagined thousands of people singing in Korean?
Who else just got chills just now?
More and more and more.
Woo!
It's just the beginning.
Let's go! Oh, I like our dog. It's so cute.
Wow.
Oh, la la.
Yo. I gotta tell you, man. You see somebody shed a tear like this, bruh, what can you do? Gotta clean it off a little bit, bruh. Sad to see people like this cry, man. Sad. October 14th, that's tomorrow. So if you ain't got Netflix, man, I will be filling you in, but
not bad.
I'll try not to give too many spoilers.
Not bad, but not good.
Yeah.
Not bad, but not good, bruh. I like it. Bruh, there's also a reaction to them reacting to it. So I'm going to be reacting to that next. Y'all stay tuned for it. All right. Listen, if you enjoyed this, I'm going to leave the link to this bad boy down in the description below so you can check it out again yourself. And as always, get your Twitter fingers out and let's talk about it. Are you going to be watching the video? Or are you going to be watching the series on Netflix or the special that they're going to be putting out? Because if not, Please come back here and we'll go through it together, man. I'm not going to be able to give you anything, but I'll definitely give you clips, stuff that you might enjoy, man. If Netflix or YouTube don't take it down, just pre-warning you, man. So with that said, listen, I enjoy everything that they put out. I hope you do too. We're going to get to this together. This is BLACKPINK. Light Up the Sky. I'm your boy, BiggHomi. I appreciate you rocking with me as long as you've been rocking with me, even if it's starting with this video right here. And there's always just more to go around. So with that said, listen, let's get to it, man. I'll see you on the other side. All right. Peace.